Another day of hard work. The habit changes. Who's this? You here to trade, sister?
You've got to help. They've kidnapped my wife.
Who kidnapped her?
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill her. But I don't have that kind of money. Let's do this. Gotta help. They've kidnapped my friend.
Tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill her. But I don't have that kind of money.
Here's the ransom. Pay them when they come back.
Oh, okay. Thanks. I just hope I can trust those raiders to keep their promise. thanks to you.
Had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. You know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up, and pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth behind us. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
there's not even one person here?
That's right, darling. We are entirely self-sufficient, with no need for human guidance. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown, possess sophisticated cognition processors. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making, a testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Edward Gray.
I remember him. He was one of Rocco's senior engineers, but more than a little eccentric.
You seem a bit confused, darling. You're far too young to remember anything that happened before the war.
It's a long story.
Of course, darling. A lady knows when not to pry. Now, where was I? Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love of television. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
Why did Dr. Gray give you these unusual personalities?
Genius is restless, darling. It abhors stagnation. Dr. Gray was tired of the standard Mr. Handy personality. He looked to his favorite television characters for inspiration. And we are the result. A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. The question, really. Tell me, darling, what do you think of the water around here?
It's awful.
Isn't it, though? Pressure's down. Radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic. Just think what it must be doing to my skin. This will never do. I don't mean to impose, darling, but perhaps you could lend us a hand.
All right.
Marvelous. Simply marvelous. Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here. Such an eyesore. Be a dear and pay a visit, hmm? See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy. If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can come up with something for you.
Bring me some new fruit fish, and there'll be caps in your pocket. Off you go, then.
Thank you.
Ah, well.
Going down.
Plenty more weather.
Lower level.
White.
Darling, so good to see you. You fixed our water problem, didn't you?
That's right.
That's marvelous, darling. Simply marvelous. Here, you can have some of our produce. I'll ask Greenie to give you a discount, too, if there's anything else you need. Now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta!
Willing to do some work?
I found out what those robots in Grey Garden needed and took care of it. Even better, they want to be Minutemen.
Huh. I guess I never thought of robots being Minutemen. But why not? If they're willing, I guess we can use them. Since you're here, our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. The trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Like a movie we're showing.
Hey.
The bombs fell.
Over here.
On it. Thank you.
least it's not raining. What do you need, General?
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into. We've got to show people the Minutemen can really help them.
Thank you.
to help. They kidnapped my son.
You're in luck. Rescuing kidnapped victims is my specialty.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill him. But I don't have that kind of money.
Do you know where they took him?
I'm pretty sure. I'll mark it on your map. We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring him back safe, okay?
doors chained up on the other end.
Thank you.
Please don't leave Ferris again.
Thank you. Let's go.
Oh, this is where we turn around, right, Mom?
Yeah.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
You're welcome.
You should know we've decided to join the Minutemen. You can count on our help if you need it.
Place, kid. Your energy.
You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up, and pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth behind us. If you've got time, something else has come up. I've fought the Gunners before. This was just...